time for tasty treats with Zefrong. That's me. We'll make some very tasty eats. I'm Zefrong.
He's the Frong.
With help from you and my friend Sue, we'll cook up fun for me and you.
And me too.
We'll stir and mix fun and snack to fix ourselves a healthy snack. This is tasty time with Zefrong. Bonjour, everyone. Hello, and welcome to another delicious episode of Tasty Time with Zefrong. Today is a special day, so be sure to watch out for that sneaky cat, Dom. Today, we will pick the winner of the Cook Along with Zefrong contest. Sue, will you do the honors, please? The winner is... Dom? My silly neighbor cat, Dom?
I won!
Congratulations. And for your prize, you get to cook with me today.
When do we eat?
Cook first, eat later.
Then let's get cooking, Frankie.
That is Zefrong, you silly cat. Today, we will be making tasty pancakes. Here is the recipe for today's snack. Now, please fetch the ingredients.
Coming up, Chief.
The ingredients for pancakes a la Zefrong. Whole wheat pancake mix, water, and some nice washed blueberries.
I'm ready!
Not so fast, my silly helper. It is time to wash up.
Whoa! Cats and water do not mix.
You want to cook? You have to wash.
Okay.
Wash along with us. We wash our hands to make them neat before we fix our tasty treat.
Hey, that wasn't so bad.
And now... Put the pancake mix in a bowl and add water. Mix it up.
I didn't know cooking could be as much fun as eating.
Next, ask your grown-up helper to pour the pancake batter onto the hot pan. Be sure you don't touch anything near the stove.
Now they're looking like pancakes.
And when you start to see bubbles on the pancake, it is time for a grown-up to flip them over. Then cook them for another minute or until they are done. Finally, top it all off with the blueberries. And remember, just mix the batter, pour into the pan, and flip. Mix and pour and flip. Yes! Mix and pour and flip.
Delish, pal. Hey, you're not upset with me for eating your snack, are you?
Of course not, Dom. You won the contest, you get the snack. See you next time for another episode of Tasty Time with Zefrong, when I will be cooking with our next lucky winner, Dom?
He didn't run!
You tricked me out of another snack! Finally, I thought that silly cat would never leave. And now, let's visit a few friends of mine as they make their very own tasty snack. Woohoo!
All right, Dimitri. Zefrong has left out all our ingredients. Dimitri, why don't you look for our recipe in our cookbook? Blueberry pancakes, delicious. Pancake batter, egg. We're gonna need a little bit of oil. We need this milk here. Okay, and then our egg. Mix and pour and flip, yeah. Mix and pour and flip, yeah. All right, Dimitri, I'm getting hungry. What do you say we put these on the griddle? On the grill. Where are we gonna cook these? Oh, look at this.
Awesome.
That's really cool. So you're gonna have two small pancakes.
Okay.
How many bubbles do you think we have to wait for until we flip them?
50. Yeah.
What are we gonna put on top of them?
Blueberries.
Blueberries. All right, the moment of truth. Well, they're good? All right, good job.
Delicious. Now you can make your own tasty treats. Happy snacking.